What is happening, gals and guys? We are back with some more Nioh 2. So this will be the second part in the second main mission. Now, it might seem that we are at the same location where we left off, but I had a bit of a recording problem. So, I actually cleared off the Dark Zone and a bunch of other stuff. And then we came back here to continue. So we'll have to pick it up from here. I can't exactly remember everything I did, but I think first thing we'll do is head up here and get lost. So we're gonna go back down again. Because I headed over there. That was the Dark Realm. There were a new Peppo. I got his soul core, so that's fine. So, going backwards, yeah, this might actually work. Because I don't think there's anything in here. Oh, yes, there are. Oh. That water? Oh, there's a Kodama here. All right. Oh, shit. He scared me. Always the grab. And for you folks who missed it, there he goes again. Get over here. I guess you could bait that attack, and because he lines up perfectly with this weak spot after it. I wonder what's hiding behind there. Rack, rack. Yeah, that works. And we got a new shrine. Perfect. Now, I did get the new Peppo one. So I would very much like to try that out. But that also means we need to replace Kasha. Yeah, we can try that. Oh shit, this mission never ends. It's just super big. Oh. Get over here. Let me try out my new fancy move here. And we died. It helps if you remember to buff up before. What's up? He is juiced up. All right. God damn. Yeah, and now we're slothed. Holy shit! What's up with this guy? That's crazy. Let's see if we can use. Try going back to Kasha again, just for the time being. There we go. Oh, and also. Yeah. There we go. Holy shit, he was beefed up. Got me to wake up, though. At your service. All right. Now, if he respawns, I think he'll respawn as a not beefed up version of himself, so. Yes, that's nice. Oh no. Oh no. Get out of here. Alright, down we go. And I suspect we need to go around this. Got you. Got a Kodama. Somewhere. And we got that warrior over here. Oh, and you're also juiced up. Where to go, where to go? There's another one of those. There's a... Oh! Oh shit! Ah! Please do not kill me. Here's the box. Right, that's fine. Some shinies. And shiny. So, what would be the correct way to actually approach this? Because there is no shortcut. (Clears throat) So I need to run around all the way here. You can't get up from there, right? That's just a moat. Yeah. Oh, you're up there, all right. No, there are two of them. All right. Then we might as well go down and pick up the loot here. But we still need to, yeah, because you can't go through here. Damn, that sucks. Oh well. I guess we'll make a run for it. That is a lot of Amrita though. We need 14 mil. Okay. Well, at least he didn't respawn. So that's nice. But all of these guys do. And there's a piece of loot I missed. Nope. Jesus Christ. Yeah. Okay, let's rethink that. See if we can do this without dying. Oh, I get it. I was expecting a boss fight here, though. Sweet. Benkei man. Alright, where are we going exactly? And you're gone. And there's a shrine. Alright, that makes perfect sense. There is a box up here, though. Holy shit, there is so much to this level. I mean, how big is this place? Double crab. Come on, get over here. And of course, the grab. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Perfect. Oh, wait. Nope, that's not the place. Yeah, get over here. Oh shit. Here he comes. All right. Okay. Okay. Jeez. Jeez Louise. Down you go. First, and then you. That was a tiny bit better than the last time. Kodama up ahead. Oh, hello. And we got two of you. Alright, that's you guys taken care of. Now about that Kadam. Oh shit, hello. And Kodama. Still no ladder. Looking for that shortcut. Oh my god. All right. Oh shit, he dropped. I mean, that's okay, I guess. See, there's loot up there. How the hell do I get to that? Ooh. I see. Don't know how he saw us. Cause he's way up there. And then we have Smoky Head, dude. Where is that Kodama? It's up top. There is a lot of enemies here as well. There you are. You ain't joining us? Guess not. Question is this the progression path or? Sure looks like it. Maybe. That is. All right, let's head in. Oh my god. Of course, it's you. Ah, there it is. Okay, nice. So here's the ladder to go back down to the shrine, I guess. Yeah, that gotta be it. Yeah, it's right there. I was like, where the hell is it? Cool. God damn it. We'll just leave him down there. Oh no. Okay, first off, you need to die. I wonder how many times we've actually fought him. Another one? Okay. Alright, so I guess we'll make this a three-parter then. Good progress there, and holy shit, this mission is huge. Well, anyway, we should be able to level up. Use two of these. Yeah. So yeah, not much to say. We'll continue in the next episode. So as always, gals and guys, thank you for watching and ci vediamo.